couple off of right.
For victory, so get! Get fired up, get, get, get fired up!
Intercepted by Jerry McDaniel and Jerry, so walking
Thank you. kick it, and he gets it away. Jeff Davis will chase it down and pick it up, and Jeff eludes the first defensive player, and he will try the left side. Finally knocked down on that far side, inside the 40. For the Jackets. Gain of about six on the play, second and four. And a fumble on the play, and Nate Halleck is trying to bring in his own fumble, and he's got it. Tries the right side, and he gains three or four, finally knocked down by West Dennis again, number 52. Mikey's going to keep it, and he's going to roll around the left side, and Mikey's going to go in to score. Fred, Mikey gets 6-4-1. Down and the kick is up, and the kick is no good. Off to the left, and it is 20. Tony gets a great foot into it, and it's going to drive Rentella back into the end zone, and it will come out to the 20-yard line, first and 10.
Second effort, Matt Thomas from 17 yards out, breaks the tackle and goes in.
17.
Yeah.
of them right then. Keith Megan attempts the extra point, and the kick is up, and the kick is no good. It's off to the left. 30-0 is where the score stands as we come back upfield. 1:54 remaining, and Ryan Beeson is turning his error. It's set to kick it off, and there's his kick, another fine kick. We'll go back into the end zone, and we'll come out to the 20-yard line, and Tony's just doing a real good job on the kickoff.
Out of the hands of Rentala.
A fine pass there from the quarterback, Jason Smith. Rentella stands in punt formation. He gets his kick away. It's a good kick, and Chargers are going to let it bounce, and the ball will roll out and be covered down at about the 49-yard line. There's a very fine.
And then I have the monopod.
Straight ahead go the Chargers. That's number 22 carrying it, Brian. Charges over there. down right at this. And again, it's Thomas. Thomas again, the right side. And Thomas will be dragged down, but not until he's down to the 40-yard line. Matt Thomas tries the right side, and there goes Matt. Matt gets it back, but he's finally knocked down inside the 20-yard line. There goes Matt Thomas off the right side. Matt's going to go down. Touchdown for Matt Thomas as he hits. There goes Matt Thomas for two, and he is in there to score the two-point conversion. And there's Jeff Davis, and Neville Dustin is going to kick it, and he gets it away. Jeff Davis will chase it down and pick it up, and Jeff eludes the first defensive player, and he will try the left side.